is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Seven months ago, Italy began sending troops into Abyssinia. 7 months ago, Adua fell to the invader under the command of General De Bono. He failed to make further progress and he was superseded by Marshal Badoglio. Italy's greatest soldier organized the bombing of Dessier and pushed his troops further and further into the interior, taking towns and villages, wiping out the armies of the princes and of the emperor himself. The British people have admired the dignity and fortitude of the emperor, who fought with such courage against such odds, and sympathy will go out to him on the report that he has fled before the entry of the Italians into Addis Ababa, after leaving his capital in flames. Mussolini and his people in Rome celebrate victories and anniversaries, but such is war that Italy finds herself worse off than if she had never gone to war at all.